it's more like a mental tactics. It's playing with the strategy of the front line. So if you know a slow march is marching your way, alright, this guy over here, what is the first reaction? He go to the watchtower, he will immediately change to this front line. Correct? If I were him, I would change to the front line. But next thing you know, this guy over here, Hua Xiao, this guy is smart. What he did was, he was the second match that get released, right? But he sent full range. So he sent full range and he cut at it. So in the end, this guy who has a full range match hit first into the cavalry fillings. So that's a big reason why he burns. Alright, so this is very important. So in future, if you want to trick someone, this is one of the way to do so. Real player don't care. Well, it depends. I care. Now I learned my mistake. Probably I'm not going to solo a target that's like 8 million troops. That is way too insane, man. Way too insane. Hua Xiao is in the same grade as the guy who got burned. Oh, sorry. Did I say the wrong one? Sorry, guys. It's Levan. Levan. It's not Hua Xiao. Levan. So Levan, as you can see, is like a full gold champ. So I think that's his plan. He sent full in full range, right? In hit to the cavalry front line. So that's the reason why. Okay, can I say goodbye now? I guess there's no other target out here. If there is any other targets, I would definitely stream more. But since you guys are here, I will take this opportunity to do something. To do some lame things. And it's no other than unpacking my gears. You know today guild showdown? My guild won again. But this time round is we are up against a Cui guild. And that guild is like not much better than us. It's 36 billion might, right? So for us to win is kind of expected. The second place is 25 billion might. And we won just by a bit, I guess. What's the score again? I can't remember. Yeah, we won 50-34. And I got this. So today, let's see whether I have the luck to get the first and only one 70% attack boost. Look at this. Look at this. I have 100 amber chests and yet to unpack it. So today, guess, this is a simple Hall of Fame question, right? Out of these few thousand chests, I'm gonna do it in less than 5 minutes or so. So guess, out of all the chests, how many ultra rares, gold ultra rares would I get from them? Like gold queen sabine. Actually I'm looking out for even worm chest, right? I'm looking for a jade orb as well. Gold jade orb is good. It's good. I gotta open all right now. So take your bets. Place your bets. Whoever got the closest answer will be in the Hall of Fame. Chop chop Kalipop. I will get zero? Come on. Have faith in me. I think my luck is coming. After such a dry run, right? This time round gonna be a fruitful one. Okay, if there's no other guesses, I will start now. Be precise. If you think I will get a corrosive toxin, just say 1, go Corrosive Toxin, or 1 go Bloodsucker, or 1 go Jade Orb. So whatever it is, right, whoever got the closest guess, well done. I will do from the worst possible loot ever, and that's no other than Rare Jewel Chest. Rare Jewel Chest sucks, man. Red. Oh, hey, that's not bad, right? 2 uncommon range attack jewel. Uncommon infantry attack jewel is good as well. Let's do the Snow Beast Chest, because Snow Beast Chest is kind of the worst, right? I already have enough Ultra Rares for Snow Beast to push my Winter Mids from Legendary to Mythic level. So I don't really care if I get extra Festive Bell at all. I don't really care. So let's do this quickly. Oyo! Griffon Chest as well. Griffon Chest is one of the worst. Who cares if I get Epic Call? It's terrible. Worm Chest. What? One rare? What a waste of time. Okay. Alright, Terror Chest is something that is quite important for me. So I'm not going to open so quickly. Let's do 50 at a time. What? One seat. That is a catastrophe, man. Why? Why do you say zero seat? Can you have more faith in me? It's gonna be a go one now. It's gonna be go. Oh no! Okay, next one. Gargantua Chest. The last time when I opened up this in live stream, right, I got a go. I'll try. Right? So let's see whether history repeats itself. Let's see. Two uncommon eye. That's one of the worst possible. That's the worst possible loot ever. Okay, so be it. Champion Chest. I will do in 10. Alright. Alama? Are you serious? Okay. One common Chrysomene. The last time I opened like 6, right, I got the epic Crimson Mane. But this time around, I run out of luck. Run out of luck. What is my coordinates? You sure you want to know? Can I don't show? Just in case you guys decide to migrate and try to zero me. I at here. Chili! Somewhere around here, you can guess. 3, 3, 9. Okay, let's not waste time. After this, I have to get back to some work. Mega Chest, sorry. Let's continue with Frostwing Chest. Frostwing Chest, I will need the heart to push my legendary great Frostwing Sword to Mythic level. Okay, no luck. Let's do it 50. Okay, there's one uncommon. Three uncommon. What about Slayer Chest? What? One? Hunter Flame. That's terrible as hell. Oh, yo! Finally, I got a epic mutated brain that's considered as a decent loot, considering that my luck suck, right? If I can keep getting this, right? Oh, yo! If I can keep getting this, probably I can push my Skull Crusher to go. 50-50! Let's see. Can we get 3 times a row? Oh my god. Grim Rider chest. That is a terrible loot. Seriously terrible. Random. Can you guys see? From so many chests, right? It's really a very random manner of how you get the ultra rares. So that's the reason why sometimes I prefer going for the Labyrinth events. Because if you use the Holy Stars on the Labyrinth event, right, in the long run, you definitely get ultra rares from there. So it's not like you open 1000 packs, you get like one or twice of epics and the rest are crap. Look at this, 100. I got 5 Bloodsucker. By the way, if your answer is 0 for the Hall of Fame, and indeed I got 0, no one win. No one will win the Hall of Fame. I set the rule. Wait! Come on! Epic glowing eye! More! Oh my god. Okay. I can't really complain on that because it's honestly not that bad, right? 2 Ancient Blueprints out of 100. That seriously suck. Queen Bee's chest is... only get 3 Queen Venom. 1 Queen Venom. That's 7 Glowing. Hello. Titan Jazz is... you know Titan's chest is one of the worst possible loot. Maybe it's just me. Normally when I get like unpack few hundreds, right, I only get like 1 or 2 commons. Not even like common grades. So I have no idea why. I have no idea why. Happy hour! Let's see if I can get 30 days. What is this? Ah, fuck. This is a waste of time. Okay. Alright, we finally reached this part. Hey! Epic stuff though. So... today I got at least 5 or 6 epic, right? So it's equivalent of 1.5 legendary. So it's not that bad after all. So now comes the Ember Chest. Ember Chest. Do you guys think I will get at least 1 gold Blazing Ember? Place your bets. I will do in 20. This is very important for me. Honestly, very important. That's horrendous. We are! Yeah. Let's say my prayers.
Thank you, IGG.
Let's do it again.
Let's go!
You know magic number 20? I believe in this. Alright, come on. Be a good boy, IGG. I know you are coming back again. 22, let's go. Okay, just one. Just one. What the hell is legendary tour chest? Okay. Star scroll is not that bad after. Let's just unpack this because this sucks. So I don't give a shit. See, out of all this, right, then we will get 150% attack boost. Okay, the last one. Last one. Place your bets. Out of all this rare showdown trove, right? What do you guys think? Do you think I will get my first and ever... the first ever army attack 70% attack boost? You know all this war since many months ago, alright? I've been unpacking this many times, and zero. I never ever gotten this army attack boost in my whole life before, 70%. I don't know what's the loot like, what's the drop rate like, probably it's like 0.0001%. That's the reason why, alright? Let's see whether I will get this time around. I will do in 5 and 6. Oh! Last one. Last one. I'm just not going to look at this, alright? Because normally when you close a, you don't look at it, right? The luck will be slightly better. Okay, let's do it. What the shit? That is horrendous. So, that's all, folks. Hopefully you guys enjoy this very short 20 minutes of stream. Maybe for some of you guys, you might think it's a waste of your time. But sometimes, I need the luck of the viewers. As you can see, I got a goal. Wait, let's see how many I got now. I got a goal. Wait. Ah, look at this. I got a gold blazing ember. So probably now I can get... I got 3 gold blazing ember now. So that's not too bad after all. Yes, I'm a Singapore citizen. I'm born and raised in Singapore. So that's the reason why when I speak in English, right, I have this Singlish essence, right, that some of you guys might not think is might not be able to comprehend that well. I don't have the UK or US accent. I have a Singaporean accent. Definitely. Alright, so with that, I'm not gonna waste you guys any more time because there's no rally targets out here or solo targets that I can solo and let you guys see. So, I will call it a day. Alright, with that, take care, guys. What? I just missed a double cap? Alama! Why no one called me? No, my English is not that good. The way I articulate things, right, might not be that clear for some of you guys, but I'm glad that you guys understand what I'm trying to convey, what I'm trying to say, right? So, Good luck. Goodbye. Stay safe, guys. Bye-bye.